There's an adage in the business world that you should be slow to hire and fast to fire, but that's easier said than done. We're going to cover some tips on how to do the latter in this week's version of Event Rental Insider. Assuming that you've already taken all the approaches of coaching them for improvement, if they're not improving, you've written them up and done all the standard HR kind of duties, let's say that you have finally realized that there is no other option but to let somebody go. Here's some steps that you can take in order to make it a little more step approach so that there's less emotion, less likely that you'll have a hard time getting through this. So let me read off some of these ideas. First of all, you should be standing the entire time, and you should have somebody in the room with you, and that way there's no hearsay. You have a witness as to how this whole thing goes down. The next thing is don't beat around the bush. Start off right off the bat with the bad news, which is, I don't have good news. I'm going to have to let you go. And from there, you're gonna wanna follow up with, I've thought about this a lot, I'm clear on my decision, and my decision is final. So you can use these exact words when you're letting somebody go. Then you can follow up with the slightly lighter part, which is, we'll pay you for the next week, and you'll be eligible for COBRA, assuming that you've had them as a legitimate employee along the way. 1099 does not cover that. And I know this is a lot right now. Let's have a call tomorrow if you have any questions. And if they question anything, you really want to leave it at, it was just a lack of performance, but go home, think about it, and call me tomorrow. And the reason for telling them to go home and call the next day is it lets them kind of internalize the fact that they've been let go. It lets them get through some of those emotions. So you and them, neither of you are amped up and ready to start some sort of a, we'll remember that one time kind of discussions. You can both relax a little bit and calm down, and that way, chances are they won't even call the next day. There won't be any further discussion. It's already done. I hope that helps. Make sure you rewind this video, write down those words that you can say, and just memorize them so that you're not stumbling over yourself and having a hard time. All right, hope that helps. Not one of the more joyous topics that we cover, but something that's very important for your business. So check us out on our other videos. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share it with your friends.